Bonjour amigos, welcome back to Metroid Fusion, and in this episode, we are taking on our first boss, Arachnus. So, you can use missiles, but I would like to use the blaster for quick damage. So we keep doing this. Alright, and now we fire missiles. Can't get missiles with these things. And once you do this, you collect your prize. Which is the Morph Ball ability, which will let us access smaller rooms. So yeah, if you're in trouble, I would use the blaster. Because missiles are very, very slow. And blaster is rapid fire. So it would help more in the boss with Arachnus. That's what I believe. So use your Morph Ball ability by clicking down twice and enter the new room. Alright, so from here, pretty straightforward on what you have to do. So yeah, but I really like the Morph Ball ability. It's really, really cool. Yeah, so beat up that zombie looking dude. Be careful for that zombie. And here with your missiles, you can access that new room. And here we are. So the recharge room. I don't really think we need it, but. Alright. Alright, so. Now I'm guessing this is a save room. And then we will enter left. Alright. Now, let's just see how these doors are locked. Unfortunately. So, let's come to the navigation room. And learn stuff. All right. So, let's do it. Woohoo! Wait, what's up here? Ah, yes. I believe this will give you a missile upgrade if you use your mini ability. Pick up a missile tank. Keep moving through. I think you move faster with this. Pretty sure. Whoa, whoa. Ice room. Scary place. move up here, and then move into here. And yes, the elevator. Oh my gosh. What is that? Is that me? Oh my gosh. We should be able to do that. I mean, we have missiles. Alright. Sector 1. Anyway, move left, and this will be it for this episode. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you're all glad that this is not a 3 or 4 minute episode. Episode should come out tomorrow. And I will see you guys later.